Hi, I'm Congressman Patrick Kennedy from Rhode Island, co-chair of the newly formed Down Syndrome Caucus. I'm glad to join my colleagues, Kathy McMorris Rogers and Pete Sessions, in congratulating you on the opening of the Linda Cernick Institute for Down Syndrome. Through the Special Olympics, the Kennedy Centers of Excellence, and a myriad of other initiatives, my family has long been dedicated to improving and elevating the lives of people with developmental disabilities, both here and abroad. It is often through the work of one exceptional person that the eyes of so many are opened to the diversity of intellectual ability. In this instance, it was Sophia K. Witten, granddaughter to Anna and John C., who helped create the vision for the Linda Cernick Institute for Down Syndrome. Congratulations to the C's, the Wittens, and all the families that have worked so hard and will continue to work tirelessly to ensure that this institute is a success. As the Institute grows in scope and relevancy, we will look forward to hearing of its future successes. And I look forward to being of any help, along with my colleagues, in joining you in this success in the years ahead. Congratulations, and may the best be yet to come.